wondering if anybody else has noticed this, that when the quad's turned on, if you touch the yaw, going to touch it for you, home. See the camera moving to the background to the right, to the other way, and moving to the left by just touching it slightly. Does anybody else get that when they touch it? But there's just a curiosity.